Boys tennis playoffs already start this week. Aitkin taking on Hermantown today. In first singles, Aitkin's James Munch takes down Ethan Hallgren in two sets. Jumping to the first double, Seth Watt serves up a shot for the Gobblers, and the Hawks aren't able to volley. Then Zam Plant and Eric Evenin brings down the hammer. Hawks win that match. Aitkin, though, they go on to get a tight win over Hermantown 4-3.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.